So what were some of the key lessons in it?
Today's meeting was all about Vodafone National League. We discussed about Premier League, Senior Division League, and Youth League. Youth League, we're having two category, under 16 and under 18 Youth League. And we also discussed about the formation of the league. For Senior Division, it's going to be a Viti Levu League, and Vanua Levu, it will be a Vanua Levu League. Vanua Levu League would mean that teams will have to now travel to Thabuni to play. And Thabuni vice versa will come this side and play. In Viti Levu League, Senior Division teams will have to travel. See, like Singatoka will have to travel all the way to Vatukola to play. So in this way, we are trying to boost the competition level. And why it is important that they should play well is because in IDC, only 8 Senior Division teams will take part. So 5 top teams from Viti Levu and 3 top teams from Vanua Levu will come and take part in the league. And we also explain them about keeping their records right, like players having red card, players having yellow card, so that there is, we don't end up with protest and other things, because if people don't get the records right, then they intend to protest, and then eventually they lose the protest and then point a finger at Fiji football. We are trying to tell people to manage the association well, so in future we don't have problems. Instead of going to the press and ironing out a problem in the press and with social media, they should come to us. We will help. We are there to facilitate and see that things are done well for the improvement of soccer in the country.
Any other major discussions
that you had? No, not really. I think this is the major discussion was the league.